let me show you how to use random household objects to make some really interesting impressions in your watercolours.
Anything that you place onto the surface of wet watercolour paint and allow to dry will leave an impression. You can use objects like coins or netting. One of my favourites is bubble wrap. All you're going to do is place it bubble side down. It helps if you put something a little bit heavy onto it. I've got these sewing weights, but you could use coins. When it's dry, it looks like this.